Okay.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna just zoom back here. as soon as I start, you all didn't get to see where I am, but as soon as I started, my guy just started running in one direction for some reason. And I'm back in Cherno again, so maybe I'll get my payback.
Where in Cherno?
Where you spawn by those short little things. Wait, am I in Cherno? I could be in Electro. I forgot about that. Might be Electro. Yeah, I'm 100% sure it's Electro now, yeah.
I finally found a fuck to give you an everlasting gobstopper. Nice.
Wait, am I? Where the fuck am I? This doesn't look right. Hold on. Which does anything else have like an extremely long pier?
There's one between my legs.
Sure, you keep telling yourself that every night.
Every morning and night.
Yeah, I'm in Cherno.
The really long dock is in Cherno.
I was just making sure, because I'm gonna get shot more. Cherno is like loved by all survivors. Oh. I wish I could change my ways. I guess this is what the game does. I'm one of those people that aren't really assholes. I'm more of a, I don't, I want to live, so I'm going to kill you first. Before you kill me. Oh, lovely. Dead bodies. Well, dead zombie bodies. I actually tried to shoot a bird out of the sky. It doesn't work, I don't think. Or it's just really tough too. You still there?
Yeah. I'm just checking Facebook and stuff while I'm waiting.
Why do people keep asking about it? Are there some people that are just so far behind on the updates?
What's...
They're asking about the thermometer.
It's a bong meter.
It's not a bong meter. Because I got high. Because I got high. I don't know why that song just came up in my head. No zombies so far. That's a bad sign. Oh, look! Two dead bodies. Wait, is that one? No, there's no survivor dead bodies. Oh, nope, there's a bandit. Lovely. I'm taking your shit. 100 round M240.
That means that you have to find an MG. Jesus.
Yeah, really.
That means that there's one here somewhere. Run through city after city and just have like a whole parade after you and just like unload on them all. That'd be sweet.
What, with the MG?
Yeah.
Oh, there's another dead bandit. Lovely! That just tells me I'm going to die later.
No, we'll just grab shit and come on.
Someone had some zombie shootout here. Wait, what was that? Oh, that was just my gun on my back. I thought there was a guy with an AK in the shadow. But I have a Lee Enfield. Wait, what ammo did I pick up for? I didn't pick up the ammo, crud. Derp. Give me the ammo so I can have a gun that actually works. Oh, this one has an M191. But he only had one clip for it, so I'll find a different one when I find more clips. Oh, pfft. Three shots. Yeah, I'm screwed.
What, in a clip?
Yeah, just three.
Like, which one, the M19?
The Lee Enfield.
I have 10 plus 3 clips. I don't know if they're all full either.
I'm telling you, if I run into someone, I don't know if I'm going to shoot them or not now. I'll try to calm down and not shoot.
Sounds like someone's having a zombie shootout at the airfield right now.
With how many zombies killed me at the airfield, I can see why. Do you remember what happened?
Yes, I was... Oh my god, that was...
That pissed me off a bit, but...
That was scary.
But at the same time, I was just like, okay with it. I thought I was gonna die earlier on during that whole thing. Trying to protect your stuff.
I keep burping because we had like so much chicken earlier. But yeah, no, it was ridiculous. I just wish that like the bodies weren't being stupid and glitchy. I still have my snipe, don't I?
Yeah. More bodies, yay! Or I hear more bodies. Oh, Alice back. Thank you.
I mean, right now it'd be nice to be in third person to see if I'm covered by this brush or not.
Yeah.
I'm just getting right next to this tree.
Find this body just so I can see what's in it. And the bad part is, if I stand near the body and a survivor walks up, they're gonna shoot me, like we shot that one guy standing over the body.
Yes! That was so funny. He's probably so mad.
He didn't have that much stuff, remember?
Yeah, I know, but, I mean...
Winchester is one of the quietest main guns. I still haven't found the bot. There it is, it's a bandit, okay. He had a flashlight. Looks like they looted him. Nope, not really. Should I get the sniper rifle or keep... No, I'm gonna get the sniper rifle. The least sucks. Ooh, he had a map. He had a watch. That's about it.
And that map will come in handy. Come on.
Do you not have a map?
No. I have a map open on my other monitor.
Besides that.
No, I do not.
I'm telling you, just go around, dude. You're not gonna get shot as often as I am.
I'm not gonna get shot at all if I just stay right here.
How are you so sure about that? What if someone finds you?
If someone finds me, I'm just gonna die and just, like, rage quit forever. Because Dude, I'm hidden pretty damn well.
It's not night. Once it's night, that's when you're pretty damn well hidden.
Mm-hmm.
There's, like, no way unless they have, like, night vision goggles, and then you can't really be pissed about it when they have those. I just wish I could find some. That'd be nice.
I'm 1.5 down right now. Yeah, I mean?
What?
I'm 1.5 down right now.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Okay.
No.
Good for you.
Do you understand? You're not understanding the question.
Is that a person? Okay, no. Damn, they looted us.
Dude, is the dictator not out? I thought that came out ages ago.
No. They're still hyping it up.
I want to see it. Who?
There's 1,000 zombies on the server.
Who?
Bless you.
Thank you. Smokey lost her tan.
Good for her.
No.
This body. Oh, you can't jump over this barbed wire. That's interesting. Nothing's respawned yet. We'll hide your body too. His body can't be hidden for some reason. Man.
There we go.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just sniffing. Or sniffling.
Bum ba dum bum.
No, I'm Batman.
That's not true.
This is a picture that I would need to show you.
There is nothing here. What the fuck?
That gunfire was very close.
Where?
Near me.
I know what I'm gonna do. I know something in Electro that I should go raid.
What? Dude, you're in Cherno, come on!
What?
Come on, man.
I'm gonna go raid the hospital.
Dude, you have to run from Cherno to Electro and then back through Cherno and then back to me?
What are you talking about?
Where the hell are you?
I'm in Electro.
How?
I spawned here!
I thought you said that you were in Chernow.
No. I was making sure, remember?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
There's like no zombies here, which is weird.
Dude, I heard Battleship sucked.
Ugh.
You said that, like, yesterday.
Yeah, I know.
So why'd you say it again?
To ensure you that you do not watch that movie.
I'm probably gonna watch it sooner or later. Just to see how much it sucked.
Good.
Oh my god, this is like... There's supposed to be 1,000 zombies on the frickin' game, and there's like none here.
They're probably following someone.
Okay, well, I'm breaking into the hospital.
Yo, I saw something today at Walmart. On the back of his shirt, it said 420, hitting time.
Oh, well, that was easy.
What happened?
I shot it once and it broke all the windows already. Okay, there's 5 EpiPens, 5 blood bags, 5 paint... Oh my god! You need to come here, dude!
I'm not moving.
Dude, there's 5 blood packs in each thing.
I have 1 blood pack. I think that's sufficient.
Holy crap! There's just like a ton of shit. All it needs is like guns. All this is medical supplies.
What?
We have Minecraft for blood.
Yo, I saw, like, have you ever been to, peopleofwalmart.com?
Yeah, why?
Endorsed by BunnyJutsu on Jutsu.com.
No. I don't even have a website, don't even start doing that crap.
This guy... I just said it a second ago, but his shirt made me laugh.
Okay.
420, hitting time. I snagged the picture of it. I'm happy.
Oh my god, nothing's spawning. How much blood do you have right now?
1,200.
I'm sad then. There's no one to give blood to raise my... humanity.
Get to me.
You have enough, you have the max amount of blood.
Shoot me.
I don't want to even risk that stuff now.
I don't think you shooting me in the foot's gonna make me die.
It'll make you bleed, and then I have to bandage you, then I have to give you blood.
Yeah. Dude, I wish I had that right now. God damn it.
Drop some crap. Get rid of that.
I don't have an EpiPen, I don't think.
Injection no. To revive unconscious casualties.
Mm. Yeah, I can't. I used to have one. I don't know what the hell happened to it.
So should I get one just in case?
Get like a couple.
Dude, I don't have that much inventory space.
Get two. Get two. One of each.
I have like three painkillers.
Jesus. Just have two. You can get rid of a can of beans if you have three or four.
I'm just gonna grab a lot of blood packs.
Just hope that you don't die on your way here.
Dude, I have a feeling some survivor's gonna be like, no, you're gonna shoot me.
Dude, just run in the very outskirts. Go in the brush, walk around Cherno. Just go around to me. Do you have the map open on your other monitor?
Yeah.
Yeah, just walk north of Churn, around it.
That's where I got shot.
I'll try not to get shot this time.
Alright, thank you. Your advice is, like, impeccable.
I know. That's all I can come up with right now.
Did something spawn in here yet? No.
Ugh.